Alright, what's up, fellow rogues? Apex Rogue here, along with...
NickyD33.
And for this episode, we're bringing you another beat-em-up in the form of King of the Monsters 2, the next thing. Pretty much, this was done by Neo Geo. Pretty much on the premises of, you know, huge kaiju-based beatdowns and whatnot. A sequel to, like, their first game, which was more like an arena fighter. This is more of a side-scroller, where you play as, like, you know, one of three giant monsters. Only instead of that, like, while you're destroying the city, you're actually basically trying to save the world too. As ironic and, you know, much of a paradox as that is. Anyways, we're jumping right on into this. I'll be playing as the Atomic Guy, and he'll be playing as whoever he wants to play as. Let's see. Hey, what are you doing? Alright, that wasn't me. Right. Player 1, 2 versus. Hey, what are you doing? Stop it! That should do it. Alright, is yours working? Alright, and I'll be doing Atomic Guy. Well, I'm not doing him, but... Alright, American City. Versus Huge Frogger.
American City, the most... Right. Generic.
Yeah,
cities.
Think of the same thing. Mother Brain, didn't Samus, like, kick your ass already? I gotcha! I don't gotcha! What a way to start the fucking video. No, hang on. Gian, hold my purse. What are you doing? That looked very wrong, man. He doesn't even have one.
And suplex.
Goddamn. That damn snitch. Oh, they're laughing at us. Like, hey, I know what you did. I'm gonna tell him. Yeah, I know what I did too. Miss Piggy, Kermit. Get the fuck out of here. Alright, so... I got the gift for you, Gion. Would you like? No, you can't have my building. Mine. Well, you wanted it so bad. I mean, I'm sorry. I didn't know I could. Don't tell us that. Who the fuck shot me? Who shot me? Damn it. Hurt. You slap me? What's the matter with you? Behold! My kid muscle mohawk cannon! My ultimate muscle cannon! What the fuck?
Damn. Who the fuck hit me?
Oh
shit!
You just, like, gave my chest hairs a... You just shaved my chest hairs. My manly, cat and falconish chest hairs. What are you punching? What was that? Take your hands off my Gion.
Damn.
Shut up. I'm like, that's good for laughing at us. How dare you... Someone's got... Shut up. How you... We cannot throw him for a sheet. That was kind of gory. Well, at least see, that just looks wrong, Gion.
I would say something here, but no. Damn it.
Hey, Froggy. Shouldn't be in the water. That didn't work, right? Let's try this again.
Oh, get off of you, bitch.
Behold, my narcissism cannon. That didn't work. I was trying to show you my thighs. He's gonna throw me one time, you know. Finally!
What,
you don't like acupuncture? How you doing
take
that?
It.
Oh, the hell with this. Face cannon! I don't know why I did that.
Take the. No!
I got him!
Damn.
Shut up!
No.
My face is manly! Beat you with my tennis elbow. You like one of those birds that, like, that bobs up and down, like, drinking the water. One of those little toy birds that, like, you know, kind of bobs up and down. Like, oh my god, this is the best water ever. None of that city water shit. Oh my god, I love... Just... Kaiju right at you. What?
No. Some of the brain!
Why you turn your head like that? Like, y'all just... You just slapped that out of my hand. That was stupid on my part. But no one can keep up like I can. What the hell?
And I'm
purple rain, purple rain.
And I didn't know what was gonna
happen, so... Get out. Come on. No. We gotta do this. We gotta fight. For glory. For Godzilla. We must take back the Pacific Rim. Wait, did anyone ever specify what Pacific Rim was in the movie? Okay then, well, we'll take it back when we find out what it is.
And I'm purple again.
Come on.
I'm not Barty the goddamn dinosaur.
You look more like Grimace to me. Barty works.
God damn it.
Blaster Master, get out of here.
It's ready for some ugly.
What the fuck is that?
Hello, midget.
It looks like a little, chicken nugget.
Hello.
You look like, you know, someone's 3-year-old that got like silly putty all in his hair. Okay, now he's becoming a threat.
Bam, bam, bam.
Hey! Aye! Listen, you know, yeah, you know, he's
bitch.
Just, he actually looks like one of those beach bullies. I can't get to stand up. Had it, bitch. Face cannon. Damn it, you would grab
him. God damn it, motherfucker. No! And again, I melted you.
Bitch. Hang on, yeah, enter your initials.
Look at that.
You ain't got time for... Come on, just press 2, because you're about to die.
There we go. Ah, damn it.
Alright, there you go.
There we go. Bam! Come back here,
bitch. Nice of you to join me, Gion!
Damn it, motherfucker. Come back here. Take the spikes.
Take my manliness of my face!
Okay, I'm just going to be using...
I blew his ass off the fucking... Blew him off the screen.
Yes, I think I just used my
Quit
own...
groping me, you bastard.
Bitch, I'm gonna...
Walking...
God damn it.
Like, you know, like a Godzilla shit on your head. I mean, look at him. Did you do that, Gion?
Oh, god damn it.
Behold, the manliness of Atomic Guy!
Take these spikes up your own ass.
He's got one? I can't see which end is... Apparently someone else took some from their ass onto him.
Bitch, damn it.
Don't flex, bitch.
Come
on. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, calm down. Whoa, wait, what the hell? Get off him!
Oh, god damn it, now
you fucking headcrab, you fucking Metroid! Damn!
Come here, motherfucker.
He looks like a fucking Metroid.
You will take this tail up your own eye.
Let me handle him. Damn!
Oh, you bitch! And you destroyed my monument.
Oh,
now I'm pissed!
I'll steal you, little bitch. Stop that! Yeah, I hit you, you...
What the fuck? And now I'm...
Your monument? What's this one that... Okay, kind... Oh, shit! Don't do that!
Well, I didn't know that. Alright, come here, motherfucker.
Look, just let me... When you die, just let me handle getting you back in here. Like that, and that, and that, and that, and that. Oh, yeah. Sexy! Oh, shit, I blasted you. I'm so sorry. Like, it's all right, I'm asking. Yes, I'm asking. You look like the... You want to go, bitch? You want to go? You want to go? Get off my damn building, you sucker! Damn it. Hey, shit! How you still got... No, get off my building. Whatever this is. Get off. Get the hell off. Damn it, Gion! Stop it! You're a cheater! You got fingernails, bitch! You got a better grip! Get off me! Look at my face! Fuck you, Groper! You fucking... You're friggin', you know, goddamn reptilian titty groper.
Okay, there we go. Something at least less generic.
Yeah, it looks like a fucking cat.
Clawhead.
You know, that was mine! Ah, shit, I got reverted. What the fuck? Big ass noses. Well, I got it right back, bitches. Whoa, why are you touching that? Dumbass! If I didn't touch it, why do you think you needed to? Dumbass, I'll hit you again. Is that a challenge, Gion? Is that a challenge? Behold the manliness of Atomic Guy's fist! Come up here and face my... Ah, shit. Alright, hold on. Wait a minute. Hold on.
Gotta think.
Good luck with that. You gotta have a brain for that. What the fuck? That's before.
Ah, look. Alright.
Alright, we're even now. So look at you.
And we're
your fat ass out. What the hell is this, Angel Island? Well, I guess Knuckles must have found the Master Emerald again. Is this Whack-A-Mole? I thought I could actually jump off, but... What's up with Western... fucking goblins and shit? Oh, they won't let me grab it! Let me have it! That's... What the hell was that? Wake up. Come on. We got bitches to kill. We got... Oh, yes. No, don't touch that.
And it's right there. Thank you, game.
Damn it. They won't let me power up my full form. I want my final form, bitches.
It must be like Frieza.
Hey, George, you got a boogie up your nose.
Wait.
That's a big-ass boogie.
Damn it, I was gonna race his ass.
This motherfucker... He even got a... What the hell was that?
Ah, bitch.
Ugh. He's got the penis. You don't want the odds on the prize, asshole. Gion, get out of the way. Big noses. Hey! Hey! Yeah! Do I look like a baby trying to be rocked to sleep, you asshole?
What the fuck?
Surprise!
What the fuck you doing?
Damn it! You bastard! Put me down! Not like that!
You
bitch. Man, first damn thing! Put me down! Bitch. Ay! You say, man, I want to powder up some more shit. Watch it. Watch it. Watch it. Watch under you.
Damn it.
I'm gonna whip his ass, I swear. What are you doing? That was me, you dummy!
Sorry.
Thank God I had suplex when I did, because I was about to get my... Oh, shit.
Here, you little cheap-ass motherfucker. Aw, oh, bitch.
I have to... Hang on, I'll be there in a second.
Sorry,
hey, fucker! Forgot about the Atomic Guy. That's like how I come back in. It's like, oh, you have problems here. Let me handle him.
Yeah, I'm just here.
I think you're Atomic Guy.
Desert. That's So
Beetle Master sounds like a Pokemon gym leader that specializes in bug Pokemon. Oh yeah! Let me show you the power of Atomic Guy! Ah shit, y'all fucked me up! Sons of bitches, that's not fair! As I was saying... Hang on,
I'll
wait until...
No, I got eaten.
Atomic Guy! Shit, that was very counterproductive. I'll just save it till where we're actually on safe ground.
And
well, I was on safe ground. I mean, just for the. Ah, yeah! Ah! 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 Ah!
Oh, God.
Yeah! Yeah! I'm sorry, Dorothy. I'm about to land on your house.
Shit!
How the fuck are you getting so much? In timely manner when landing. What?
Oh, damn.
Ha ha ha!
Well, fuck you! Damn! Come here, you brain! Damn it!
Oh, please, someone finally get to whoop. Get that! Grab that power thing!
Come on, come on! Get up! Get up, you bastard!
Ultimate Geon! Damn! What the fuck happened to you? You're like a big ass blueberry! But now, if you hold down. See, here's what you need to do. Hold down. There you go. Now you can do like a bet. You should be able to do your ultimate.
Oh, god damn it!
You fuck his mind, he's trying to do something. Let him go.
Sweet, damn it!
Alright, try again.
Hang on. Oh my god!
I know what the
ultimate
fuck.
Ultimate storm!
That's when I got out of the way. I know what the fuck was going on there. What the hell is this?
Keep busy.
About time we get to whoop this brain's ass. Come on, go for it. Hit him!
Damn it!
Try again.
Oh, you sorry bitch.
Well, you're hitting me if that's any consolation.
No. No, come on. Damn you.
Oh, that.
Fuck, don't and fuck. God damn it, I'm Barney again.
And I'm gonna try to tell. You bastard. He was a rat bastard. He just turned. He didn't look at you. He sweeped your ass off. Your feet off from under you.
God damn it.
Cheap bitch. You would make him jump. Damn it! Well, at least I know it doesn't hurt you when I do that. Stop it!
Take it! Oh, you bitch! There you go.
God damn it! Whooped his ass right then. Come on! Come on!
Who's a good little beetle master?
I got him. Hold on. Behold!
Bam! Actually, I wonder.
Step 2.
Ah, there is.
Yeah, you didn't dodge that one, did you, bitch?
Sorry.
Stay down. He's dead set on whooping my ass now. I guess I gotta punch him 3 times in the face. I guess that kind of like made him feel some kind of way. Yeah, well.
Oh, god damn it.
I made him feel another kind of way.
Ah, damn it. I'm dying.
Oh, yeah, that. Thanks, we already had one guy do this to us.
Okay.
Behold! What the hell? Your Commander Video Beam. There's two of us, bitch.
Take it.
Damn!
I'm pissed.
Like I'm just.
Take it!
Okay, that's not going well no more. Not going no well no more. Oh, fuck it. Geon Stamp. Alright, you know, I can just leave. What the fuck was that?
Barney the dinosaur says, fuck
I'm
you,
done with
dude.
This. Bye.
Ow.
That little fucker. He ruined my damn victory parade. That little shit.
Seabed. Again, very
Aqua Sword.
Generic. Aqua Slug.
All right.
Kind of sounds like the next...
Let's show them the redundancy of us, like, standing on water when there's, like, no rocks up under us. What the fuck? Who swims like... What the hell are you doing? You're like a worm.
Wormy. Oh, God damn it.
We can't attack in this state. We gotta dodge them.
Oh, I'm sucking at it.
Oh. Look at me. I'm just like... What the hell? Hey, we both did it!
Yay.
Oh, hang on, we can swim. Alright.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying.
Ay! Goddamn, motherfucker.
I kind of fell in the hole. I saw it.
And I get tripped up by the little bastards.
I don't...
Yeah, that'd be something. Third, it's like fourth and final form. Breeza form.
I'm already kind of halfway there. Yeah, it just... Well, one of us had to test it. Get off me, you fucking Metroid, the sequel! Alright, don't touch, do not touch the reverse P, that'll power you down.
That again, I can't.
That's nasty. That's nasty, Gion. Why? Why you gotta melt in front of people? Alright, dude, we got time limit here.
Yeah.
Alright, Anna. Alright. Now, let's go. Bastards, I'm not going down that hole. I'm not going on Mariana Trench. And we got Anna right here. Yeah, you fucking hermit crab.
Oh my god, this is just like... Oh, you bitch. Come here.
You flubber.
Ah, bitch. Ah, feeling dizzy.
Pick that, and that, and that, and shit, and that. Oh, fuck. What the hell?
Take it.
I know I'm like Captain America somewhat, but damn, you gotta freeze my ass in ice.
Oh, you bitch.
I'm gonna hurt you some the fears when I come back, biatch. You hold the power of my fucking underwater. By electric eel attack, bitch. Watch it, he's about to do... Seriously, dirty whore. Not really dirty, because you know you're underwater, so... Oops.
Shit.
Shit! Thought I was gone, didn't you?
Take the spikes.
Take this... Too. Blah, 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 blah. See, I can do that too. Watch it. Is that all he knows how to do, little shit?
That again?
Enough of you. You want another one, biatch? Get up. Aish. Well, thanks for knocking me out of that. It kind of hurt, but...
No.
I just already left.
No.
Oh, do you want to do that kind of game? You want to do electricity? Is that what you want to do? All right. I'll show you how it's done.
Ha.
Behold. That's how you do electricity, asshole. You want to try to play that game with me? Good fucking luck. By the way.
Get up,
you can't grow my Gion. Like I just grabbed him and hugged his ass and shot him off the screen. Are you done?
Dad.
Damn it! Bye! Hi!
Shove it!
You forgot about someone, didn't you, bitch? I'll punch
and
you in
of the- course I
You come on, it's gonna punch you in the face. Well, you could just die right there. And you just, like, just bring your ass on the screen and say, yeah, I did something.
So, yeah.
What the fuck was that, Gion? What are we doing? Really? What are y'all talking about? What? Huh? That's... Me say my... Well, you still died, biatch. hell? I'm getting my ass whooped.
Fucking hell.
Perfect.
Fuck.
How's that perfect? Oh, mine. I like it. It's like, yeah. Like, the way your head was looking.
Like, yeah.
Like, thank you, Lord. Lava zone. Leviscus? Lavicus? Oh, that's... You know, hey, we're going to... is that, like, good for your toenails?
What the fuck?
Get off me, you fucker! Hey! That was cheap as fuck! He is gonna take me out there and drop my ass!
Damn it, motherfucker.
Bitch, I don't need, like, a... How come your ass is... I just noticed that. You can stand in lava, but I can't.
Blizzard thing.
Oh. Well, apparently... Okay, so the opening thing you ever stand in lava just fine. Oh, that's... It's hard to win a test of strength against this guy.
Ah, oh, you bitch.
See, he grabs me right when... Alright, that's it. Now I'm angry.
Yeah.
That's the way you want to play, Leviticus? Lavicus? Stupid generic-ass Namicus? Alright, horror, game on. Whoa, shit. But you ain't gonna like how I play. What the hell?! I shot him when he landed, but he didn't do anything!
Alright, bitch. Come here.
Whoa. About time someone one of us won that. Damn it! And now you just fucking slammed his ass left and right! I hear you!
you have had enough of that.
Get back up here.
What the hell? Yo, bitch.
Did he just put his finger at me?
Come here, motherfucker.
This ain't no nae-nae.
Ah, shit.
Damn it! Not like I was trying to do something to him. What the hell? You know, that's like really good for my butt. I mean, bitch, you gonna get shocked. Well, one you did at least. Okay, if that don't work, maybe this will. What the fuck? Did he just get birthed in our presence?
You little
hit you with that, you
bastard.
Little shit.
Oh, hell no, you don't!
He just straight reverted you back down to normal Gion.
That's it. Mega Horn!
And yet, well, it didn't really work that well. Whale on his ass. Finally won one, damn! Shit! I like how he just put this thing up like he's trying to conduct, like he's a conductor. Get birth to a fucking spaceship.
And
oh hell no!
That's it. Come here, I'm gonna ruin your ass on the spike.
Oh, how can we get
back?
He's transformed, but I don't. That's bullshit.
And I die. Damn it! Treat. Up go.
Yeah, you're all that bragging. Look what you did. Quit groping me! Ay, ay, ay! Thanks for hitting me, you know, that was a good wake-up call, let me tell you. Now hit him!
Again,
you come back on my screen, I'm gonna smack the shit out of you. I warned you. Ah! Ah!
Come here, you sorry motherfucker! God damn it.
Yo, generic name. Damn! Light my ass off, why don't you? Son of a bitch! Okay, now he's being cheap as hell. Oops.
Sorry, motherfucker. No!
Get out of the way. Well, I nailed him. Did I get that? I killed him.
Kill. And I get hit by that. Screw you, game.
Oh, ow! Fucker! That's not even right!
Ah, shit.
How come I keep getting hit every time I'm trying to celebrate?
Oh, hideout. Very...
Farmity.
Very dramatic.
Vomity.
I mean, very... Very generic.
Well...
Fuck it! Meow, meow, meow.
Like, I fail. Damn, like, you gonna slap me when I'm getting up, you asshole.
Get one.
Bitch!
Alright. Ah. Alright. Hell, I'll let you have one.
I want another.
Bitch.
I mean, that's how Gion works. You can't beat just one. Hey!
Oh,
I want that power, damn it!
Fuck you!
You again?
Frogger time!
Now let me have this fucker.
Try the Frogger.
Fucking snitch. I'm gonna take that red skull.
Whoa!
What are you, a fucking unicorn? Bitch, you can't slam my G. Like, I guess, it's like, oh, you motherfucker. No, get off my screen,
no,
frog.
Do
you're
this, then.
Level one, bitch.
Gion uses Mega Horn.
What the fuck? Alright, D'Artagnan. How about you, Foul Nave? I mean, you're like, rah, 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 rah. Shit! See, that's.
Come here,
you really tried to poke him in the ass with that right then.
Well, I stabbed him instead.
But you look redundant. I mean, you look stupid as hell.
Come here, bitch.
Get off my screen, you dirty whore. You aquatic asshole. You got little Guyver elbow blades and shit. You gonna take my face cannon? This fucker just straight pulled an M. Bison on me right there.
Bitch. Idiot.
Bye.
Okay, bye. Take it.
Please let it be power. Ah, fuck it. Damn it, you fuckers! That's not fun. He gets a... What the hell? You again? Are they might put us through all the boss in me face or something? Get the hell out of here, you fucking...
Come here, you bitch. God damn it.
Quit fucking celebrating, bitch. Alright, douse. Can we go one beat him up without finding a guy that stretches his arm like Dawson from Street Fighter?
Yeah, bitch. Ah!
Boob groper?
Suck it! Bitch! Bam! You will taste all this.
That
sounded dirty.
Damn!
I don't need
pizza. They tried to grab me up. Oh, what the? This, this bullshit that. Again? Fucking Metroid, I'm telling you.
Damn it! God damn it, Pikachu, stop. Damn it.
He's more like a Magnemite, but not even...
Yeah, it was like a folding Voltorb.
Hurry up, Ice. Air, really?
I want to go for something random.
Yo, ram your ass on in here and help me fight this...
God damn, motherfucker. I'm gonna smack you with my tail. I'ma smack you with my tail!
Like a fucking
cat. Let's get-
Damn it!
Fuck?
You! Apparently they put us through every boss we fought!
Goddamn boss rush!
Which means we probably got to fight Leviticus again too, and God knows I don't want to do that, but we got to. For the sake of ass whoopings.
Rail on him!
You talking about the head, which one?
Bitch! What the hell? I had that!
Damn on my fucking screen. This is our territory. What the? What'd I tell you? Get off the screen. Damn. Gion?
Damn it! I melted!
Oh, he played smart. He knew we were doing that, so he...
Yeah, did you see this?
That was sad right there!
Real.
Get out of- ah, shit. I'll get him next time. That's unfair. Like, every time he does that, I make sure he can't sell, bitch. Ah, oh, shit. Avenge me! Ah!
Damn it.
I'll make sure he can't celebrate, because every time he does that, I'm gonna freaking, you know, try to hit him with that fucking... I almost got him.
Take me, spikes. Take it all!
Oh, yeah, I'm gonna switch it. Stop! You know, fuck it. I'm gonna kill him, Gion. I'm gonna fucking whoop his ass.
Fucker!
I got him. Ah, shit.
Oh, god damn it! Fuck you, game.
I can't watch this. Understand,
dude? We've both been. Understand.
I fucking knew it! Beetlemaster again.
Are you sorry, sack of shit? Okay. Mega horn.
Man, quit penetrating me, sir. I don't go that way. See, there you go with that damn fucking guy, freaking like Three Musketeers bullshit again. Look, how about you, Fall Knave? Haha. I will skewer you in booty. And then you try to touch him on the booty. Look at you. It's like, can I grab that dead ass?
Whooping that ass. Come here, bitch. Come here.
Looks like the other way around to me. Never mind. I could be wrong. Ah!
I don't think... Damn it! God damn it! Quit Barneying me!
Yo, my beam! Behold! Damn it, Gion!
God damn it! Sorry, fuck.
Yeah, that doesn't like. Listen to my hand, it sounds like Godzilla in a way. Listen. And like the first part, like it's part, like it's not the first part, Godzilla scream.
Because I didn't rosming up that. What was that instrument?
This fucker really just tried to karate chop me. This fucker just tried to karate chop me.
You will take my tail. Again, Sand of Green. Oh, you bitch! I'm not Barney the goddamn dinosaur!
And you ain't fucking Jackie Chan! For karate chopping me and shit. Like, think you're Austin Powers or something?
Eat!
Hey!
Dog!
Now you got one eye, but you need to about have focus here, asshole. I'm your enemy. Did you take my thunder? Now let me. Don't even try. Now stay down. Stay down. Stay down, bitch. You greedy bastard. That little shit.
And of course I'm getting hit.
And of course we got this cheap ass bastard. You ain't got no underwater shit like magic to fucking help. How the fuck you making that when you ain't got no water?
How the hell does it flash, dude?
No, that was a hurricane. That wasn't a tornado.
Well, he's still spinning around.
I don't care. He needs water to make... Still needs water to make a hurricane. He's like, oh, I love playing with silly putty.
I will take this damn shell, rip it out your ass.
That is his ass.
God damn it!
Oh. Is that all he's be... Oh, you cheap whore.
Oh, man, I was about to say, he's like, God damn it, motherfucker.
Ah!
Take it.
Hey, you dirty, this. You dirty sir.
Love, you anger,
you dirty, promiscuous sir.
Damn it. I I like took it all and he froze my ass with it.
You don't want your That bastard straight made my ass fat!
Bitch!
How dare you make me use your fat making powers on me? I gotta try to swing him, he was like right out of my reach. Get out of the way!
Bitch.
Alright, now let's try this again. Get out of the way. Damn it!
Get
Fuck
off
it.
Of me!
Oh, you know what? That's fighting words.
Oh, you wanna start doing that to me? Alright, bitch.
Jitian, Taki Mushroom.
What the hell, you
this ain't
spamming
fair.
Bastard?
This is bullshit. Ah!
Alright, you spam happy bastard.
Like a big ass tub of fucking cranberry jelly.
What the hell is spamming this thing?
This is not.
Come here, bitch. Take the spikes.
Get out of the way. Come on. Ah, you fucker! With it. They won't let me.
The game's just saying, no, you're being too cheap.
Well, I'm being too cheap. I'm being too cheap. You look what he's doing. Ah! Try to learn back down here.
Bitch.
See, then watch our grab and that happen. Just about enough of you.
Bitch, slam me in the face. Damn it.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Start spamming this
I'm
bitch.
I'm hitting him more than friggin' Levictus.
Aye.
See, look at this. This is pathetic.
Don't fuck it. I'm gonna go King Kong on your ass.
Cyberwood. He just come in and just fucking drop his ass like that. Well, I'll power up too. Oh, yeah! Damn it! That's not even fucking right, man! Ooh. You again.
I am damn tired! Damn it!
Oh!
Take all this missile! Yeah. Call me Burning Gun at this point. You'll take all this. My love, my anger,
yeah,
and
burning,
all
God yeah, Burning Gun, you're Congo Gundam. We're gonna have W Congo Gundam. Finally hit someone with a damn thing. You better keep your damn hungry hippo looking head out of yourself. That's how he lands. It's like difficult to win this thing. You know what? Fuck it. One of us has to do it. Come on, fucker. Come on. Or not. Or, you know, you can just go and take him off to your honeymoon. Congo Gundam. Damn it. Bites. I'm gonna kick your ass, I swear, you know. I think he's just gonna give a random karate chop. We're starting to get someone else. Or not.
again.
Since his health goes down so damn slow.
Oh, man.
Damn it. Rat! So my thing is, he's gotta be the last one. Who's gonna be after him? I mean, I guess Farmity or whatever his name is? Again? Yeah, wait. Us. Oh, God!
Oh, God.
Oh Lord! We're like Jabba the fucking Hutt. Like Jabba and Craig, you know, from Metroid made a baby. Along with I Am Hungry from freaking the old McDonald's commercials. Wait, that thing's got a baby for a tongue. I just noticed that. One thing about it, we might not be able to throw him, he's a big ass target. Whoop his ass. Maybe. Whoa!
Hello, Lickitoku. What the hell?
A chameleon? That's horrifying. You reversed my fucking controls.
I got a feeling I'll learn anyway. The credits are gonna go down to zero. Oh,
really? We got 76.
Bad,
awesome. Damn. I can't get a chance to use my ultimate on him. So look at his health, those. Yeah, this is gonna be a rough fight. Damn. He's so cheap, is what he is.
My God.
Really help.
You gotta start. What the fuck? I turn into F-Zone Blue.
How is. My thing is, this health is barely going down.
It's steady, but it's going.
What the hell is that?
I think it's signs of being halfway finally. Oh god. Staring into the void.
Learn down here. Fat cannon? I hate the fat cannon. Aye, yacht! Bastard ate me!
Yum, 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 yum. Apparently, it's some more radium and it's a dollar.
We almost got him.
Come on, fat man.
Dang. That's what I'm saying. He's got the this pissed me off because. God dang. Alright. Now I'm gonna hurt you. It's cheap because, you know, you can't even touch him. Like, you know, if you walk up on what. And then, like, he does that long. Look, this top boss is so damn cheap.
No!
Someone's not happy with us. Cheater!
What now? Taste my anger, my anger's roll.
I just bought a Vangiris. You don't look like him. Vangiris was like an Ankylodon.
Yeah, but when you do this, it looks suspiciously like Ankylodon.
Damn it, cheater!
If again, I turn into the Geon balloon.
We almost got him. I think I can. It's over! Or?
Yeah, all of a sudden. What the heck? God.
Oh, we almost got it. Come on. Whew!
Good.
Damn, that was tough. Bye, Gian. Bye, me.
I'm gonna back again. I just.
I should have been in the last level. Oh, God. Ooh la la. They beat the invaders from another star. Now they are the strongest. It looks so strong after defeating the enemy. In 800 years, a few survivors will have power. Okay. I like that. It actually shows like their statistics. It's a huge flogger. The guy's name mixed up. All right, but yeah, guys. This is Apex Rogue. And this was King of the Monsters 2, which obviously took us a while to beat it, and so forth, especially with the last boss. But yeah, this was another beat-em-up, you know, collaboration with between us. If you like this video, if you'd like to see more from me, you know, if you'd like to join my Rose Gallery, please subscribe if you haven't. I'll be honored to have you. And I'll see you guys in the next one. So thanks for watching, and fuck farming. Seriously. He's an asshole. Possibly adopted.